Hey guys, Mark Daniels here. I just want to talk to you guys about a quick tip and or a modification that I do with when chatterbait fishing. It's something I've learned over the years, traveling around the country, fishing all these different places, and it's actually removing the skirt. By doing this, you decrease the bulkness of the bait, which allows it to be fished in heavier cover situations a little bit better. And when I'm saying heavy cover, I'm specifically talking about grass. You know, there's situations where when I'm down in Florida and I'm fishing a chatterbait through that heavy, dense hydrilla, and I'm struggling a little bit to get it to come through. It's fouling up quite a bit, and I just can't get it to work the way I want it to. I found that cutting the skirt off of this chatterbait and then replacing it with just like a razor shad or some other swim bait, a diesel minnow or something like that, really increases the efficiency of the bait overall. Not to mention, it really matches a lot of the forage down there to the T. So, you know, something like this could mimic a bluegill. This could be a pinfish, which is a very popular bait fish down in South Florida and other places as well. But you'll find that this combination just comes through so much better. It's gonna be more efficient, and it's just gonna overall increase your chances of getting bit. So the next time you guys are down fishing in heavy, dense grass, give this a shot, and it might get you a couple extra bites.